الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على المبعوث رحمة للعالمين وبعد. This is the 18th hadith in Imam al-Nawawi's collection of 40 ahadith al-Arba'un al-Nawawiyyah. Imam al-Nawawi رحمه الله said, عن أبي ذر جندب ابن جنادة وأبي عبد الرحمن معاذ بن جبل رضي الله تعالى عنهما عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم قال اتق الله حيثما كنت وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن. Various scholars of hadith collected this hadith. This narration, you can find it in the collection by Imam Ahmad, Imam al-Tirmidhi. It is from the grade Hasan, as Imam al-Albani and others stated. An Abi Dharrin Jundubi Ibn Junadah. So this hadith tells us that the sahib, companion of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Abu Dharr, his name is Jundub ibn, son of Junadah. And that Mu'adh ibn Jabal, radiyallahu anhu, his title is Abu Abdurrahman, the father of Abdurrahman. An Abi Dharrin Jundubi ibn Junadata wa Abi Abdurrahmani Mu'adh ibn Jabalin, radiyallahu ta'ala anhuma. May Allah be pleased with both of them. عن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال ذات رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said اتق الله حيثما كنت. Have taqwa from Allah حيثما كنت, wherever you may be. وأتبع السيئة الحسنة تمحها, and follow the evil deed with a good deed and it will erase it. وخالق الناس بخلق حسن, and behave, treat the people with good manners. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. Great commandments from Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. So Abu Dharr and Mu'adh both narrated this narration from Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, who said, اتق الله, fear and obey Allah. Taqwa means to fear and obey Allah. حيثما كنت, wherever you may be, alone, by yourself, or with people. Fear and obey Allah wherever you may be. واتبع السيئات الحسنة تمحها, and in case someone committed an evil deed, follow it with a good deed. And inshallah, it will erase the evil deed. وخالق الناس بخلق حسن, and behave with the people, treat them with خلق حسن, good manners. Good character here is required from the Muslim. This good character includes being good with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Feel shy, fearful. You fear and obey Allah, whether you're alone or with other people. And fear and obedience from Allah entails the entire religion. And if somebody fell into a mistake, an error, sayyi'a, an evil deed, follow it with a good deed and it will erase the evil deed. Of course, don't forget feeling sorry, repenting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, saying istighfar. Here, you are being practical in a tremendous, righteous way. Evil deed, I can't do that. I'm going to follow it with a good deed. And therefore, it will erase the evil deed, بإذن الله عز وجل. وخالق الناس بخلق حسن, and be good with people with regards to mannerism, how you treat them. Your akhlaq, your character, your manners, your lisan, your tongue, your hand, and the way you deal with people. Let's be nice and kind. Be a good Muslim in character, as our Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam instructed you in this hadith. I swear by Allah, everything Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam was sent with from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is good for us, inwardly and outwardly. Look here, ittaqillah, fear and obey Allah. It entails the heart. This is where fear from Allah starts. Obedience, statement, and action, ideas, everything that has to do with your life, obedience to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Fear starts here. Obedience, this is taqwa. Wherever you are, then you don't feel shy to commit a sin while you're with people, but you don't feel shy to commit a sin when you're with Allah alone. Nope, that's not good manners. The best manners is to feel shy with Allah when you're alone, not to disobey him subhanahu wa ta'ala or to do something shameful that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may punish you for it. So you fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and feel more shy when you're alone with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than you feel when you are with the people. Definitely, he's the creator of yourself and all the people, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And quickly, if somebody forgets, makes a mistake, commits an evil deed, follow it with a good deed so that the good deed will compete with the evil deed and inshallah ta'ala delete it, erase it. Tamhuha, mahi, erase it and be good and observe good manners of the people wherever you are. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to teach us knowledge of the religion and make us among the righteous. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen.